are really committed to developing the next generation of thought leaders and researchers that are committed to finding innovative solutions. And we are specifically unique at the GSB because we try to provide students with academic rigor and the skills that are required to compete on that international stage, as well as the opportunity to answer some of the most pressing questions and address the challenges that we face in our everyday lives. And so the format of the PhD, it's a research-based degree. So the first year of your PhD program is the only year in which you need to attend seminars or lectures, and we offer those workshops for students. It's usually a 3 to 4 year degree, and we recommend that it is a 20 hour at least per week that you set aside and commit towards doing your own independent research while you're part of the program. Our applications are done online. They open in May and they sort of end around October. We would be able to provide students with feedback around November or so. There are several scholarships that have now become available, and this is really to support students working in 3 research streams, and that aligns very well with the 3 research objectives of the GSB. And the structure of the degree follows a very unique blended program. It speaks to a first year that is guided in terms of developing a formal research proposal. You commit to specific timelines as set out by your supervisor, and once your proposal is approved in your first year, you go on and work with your supervisor on your research program. And it is a very academic inclined degree, and we therefore require that students make an original contribution to both theory and research, as well as to the global challenges that we face today.